Fox? I'm a fox. Silver fox? Silver fox. Gold fox. Magnum fox. Dez rocks. Yo, shout out to me. Shout out to me. Shout out to Dez's trash with the bar. Shout out to Cars Park. Shout out to Shola.
We got right, Saint and Chop. This match.
Let's go.
Saint versus Chop.
With the semis right here. Is this first to three? No, still two. My bad. I'm tripping. I'm tweaking, baby. Get me right, Kari. Get my mind right. It's 12 o'clock. It's a full moon outside. Shola's looking. Shola's looking.
That's the rock.
That's Ace. Oh, you got it, baby. Shola's looking for those full moons. Can you find him? He's out there. Shout out to my boy ATL Batman. What's up with you?
Nice. What a whiff punish, dude.
Yo, beautiful outside whiff punish. Break the wall.
When you don't have a lot of, like, super, like.
That was beautiful.
When you don't have a lot of really far normals, yeah, or a lot of really far moves, it's hard to whiff punish the bat.
Okay.
It feels intimidating to get around it.
I think this, you see Saint is closing the space with running three, trying to frame him up. I think Saint's very familiar with this matchup. He's not going to be able to hit him with a BS. Wow, crouch dash three cleaned him. Early lead from Saint right there. It's going to be hard for Chop. Chop may have to switch to Josie. I don't know if he wants to.
I feel like his Negan is way better. I've played his Josie, and I've played his Negan.
Me too. I think the Negan is way better, but I think Josie has better tools, and I think Saint is straight on some of this stuff. But it's not over yet. Okay? Saint's playing it safe. Nice. Whoa. I spoke too soon.
He just ran up down 4-2. Is that the final gambit?
It's that bad. It makes me feel so good that Saint is getting hit by this. I don't feel good that Saint is getting hit by it, but I get hit by it too, and people call me trash. And they know Saint's not trying, so let's go. Nice from Saint. Beautiful step from Chop. Nice block from Saint, though. Let's go. Let's get it cracking, baby.
We're trying to swing in the middle of the string, hoping he would stop.
Trying to interrupt. Nice. Caught Saint swinging right there. I thought that gave a counter hit stun.
Only one counter hit. Okay. I think Saint tried to move.
Okay.
Ooh. And that's going to wall splat. That's the end of the round?
Drops it.
No.
Okay.
He didn't finish it.
I didn't know that wall splat. That's crazy.
Yeah. And that is extra fun. Messed up.
Yeah, you had it right the first time. Boy. Keeping it esports. Nice punish from Chop. Nice parry from Saint. He's going to take him from the wall. Is the wall still there?
I think we broke it last round.
Yeah, we broke it. Yeah, he broke it when I said nice. That's right. Nice. Plus frames right here. Good challenge from Saint, though. You better do something legit.
Yeah, looking for that counter hit,
Saint
too.
Saint trying to
right
see what
the top of the head.
Yeah, trying to bust him in the noggin. Negan, crypt out. Shout out to Nipsey, man. RIP Nipsey. What's up, cuz? Poke Chop. Taking him. Can he end it here? No, he can't. Does a trash combo.
Chop just swinging and then swinging in armor. That should be it.
Oh, he's going for the blue stuff. He got it. What's up, cuz? He throwing the blues up too, Shola. What's up? Oh, Saint. Let's go. This is, they scrapping though. Now, Saint, this week, he had a little bit of a fallout. This week, Saint's got some rest. No more jet lag. We're seeing the real Saint. An Evo champion right here. This boy's a champion. Yeah. Nice delay hop kick. That's guaranteed right there, folks.
And it's guaranteed on the trade, yeah.
On the trade, yeah.
Because, nice. And the way that it's easily confirmable for a trade is that when you get the counter hit on the shove, then it auto-completes to do the normal follow-up.
I mentioned that earlier. Went into the intimidation stance, Chop just said, trying to bait the most. Nice. Okay, this is going to hurt. But Chop's still alive, right? He's going to be enraged. What can he do?
Oh, is he behind him?
Oh,
yeah.
You knew it was going to happen? Wow, have you seen that before?
I've played enough Zhao Yu's.
Oh, man. That was nice. That was nice. Nice from Saint, man. Chop's got to regroup right here.
I've played
back
Abstract
out.
Enough,
okay.
Actually.
Yeah.
Abstract, and you know, sometimes... Sometimes playing someone really good makes you have to get really good.
Yes.
Sometimes playing someone really bad makes you really need to get good and never lose to them.
It's the beauty of Tekken.
Who else plays Ling that you can think of? Don't say it.
McPanther.
why you turn around like that?
Come on, man. Yo, shout out to Ling players. Yo, listen, it's some good Ling players. Shadow, Cuddle Core. Shout out to CC, man. Great. Geo's trash. I never give him props.
That's true.
Never.
Yeah, but you'll get never. We all in agreement on that. But yeah, you get hit by some crazy stuff and be forced to level up. But Saint did something really dope just then. Okay, Chop taking it to the infinite stage right here. Nice duck. Beautiful read.
Duck.
He's got the read.
One.
Can I get the speed kicks impersonation right there?
Gotta get the read.
Shout out to my boy Speed. I know he's watching, man. Shout out to him, man.
He ran away from home. Won himself a Red Bull.
Yo, shout out to him, man. He won the Bud Light thing the other night, too, man.
Yeah, Bud Light, not Red Bull.
Oh, excuse me. Yeah, you're right.
I messed up.
So he won the Red Bull thing, too.
Oh, he did?
Yeah, a couple weeks ago.
Oh, yeah, he went in all the drinks.
Yeah, he's good. Shout out to Speed, man. Chop closes it out with just a 4. What's the input for that move?
It's probably down 4-4. Yeah, it is.
Something very basic. This character's so basic.
Yeah, because that's the string that goes into down 4-4 or down 4-3. F-042 or 3?
Yeah, Batman, I see what you just put in the chat. We're in agreement on that. Yo, F Lane, man. But shout out to Lane, too. Nice punish from Saint. Okay, ooh, beautiful step. He tried to step, but the jump came out.
Happens sometimes.
Nice conjunction. Happens a lot. Unfortunate. Saint closes it out. Lays down on the. Wow, he's sleepy. It's been a long night.
Nice. You see the lights coming down and setting the mood.
Setting the mood, baby. Oh, that move is so good right there, man. Crushes highs, reaches way out. Only jab punishable. Nice. Caught him. Oh, nothing.
Usually that guarantees the counter. The kicks
far
on the ground.
He was too far away. Yeah. Nice. Nice punish from
Saint. Wow. Why did he do it down for two like that?
He was thinking
he
that.
He did it earlier. It worked.
Yeah, it worked. So he was thinking maybe he was going to try to crush a high or something like that. Interesting observation from Shola.
Please don't go for the reason.
He's going for it, baby. Saint hadn't caught on to it yet. He's only going to get those so many times. Hit him with it twice. He really needed to save it when he needed it, but got to do what you got to do. He's
down.
Yeah,
Jackie Chan's watching, man.
Jackie Chan's watching.
Might have to fight him again.
But Chop needed that round, so he did what he had to do right now. He needs this round. Nice. Respecting the frames. Backs up right there. Okay. Nice. Okay. What you got, Chop? Goes for it again.
Two times.
Alex, two times. Two chains.
Two
Let's chain, go.
You know what I'm talking about?
You see, yeah, he got the platinum chains on, too. We can go with that. Good one from Shoulder. Very rare from Shoulder to say anything good.
Bro, you take all my jokes, bro. Chill.
I take your jokes. I would never do that. And I would be just as bad as you. We talked about low-level jokes making you low. Let's go. You didn't turn around. Nice.
This guy.
Yeah, I think that was just straight up a punish. There was nothing you could do about that.
Ooh. Is that it?
One.
And
one.
Just like that. I felt like 5 seconds ago we were down. We were looking at Saint possibly taking this set. Vampire. But now it's tied up 1-1.
Okay, so
Saint's
the man, but listen, it was tournament savvy again, guys. Chop picked the infinite stage, took a breather, thought about some things.
But now with the balls in Saint's court.
Yeah. Yeah. And listen, man, if there's some balls in the court, Charlotte is going to look for them.
Chill.
No, you like to play ball, right?
I like to play basketball.
There you go, man. I'm just talking about your hooping skills.
Come on, man. I fell into that one, bro. I don't even know why.
Listen, man, we're just keeping it funky right now. Chop made an adjustment, and here we are, man. Beautiful. Beautiful. As much as I hate to get, I hate giving them props, man. That was a beautiful adjustment. Went to the infinite stage, and now we're at 1-1. Can Chop take it out?
Where
are
we at now?
But we got the switch to Jack.
Oh,
bro.
He swapped to Jack, and then we still got an infinite stage on the random.
Yo, we'll swap it out. But Chop is very familiar with the Jack matchup due to Anakin. You know what I'm saying? Shout out to my boy Digital Devil 4GK in the building, boy.
Damn.
Y'all don't know that. Yeah, I'm keeping it funky.
Okay.
Someone goes by Digital Devil 4K?
Digital, my boy Digital Devil 4GK.
Is he a fan of Digital Devil Saga?
He's a super gangster. He probably is. He's well-rounded, but we're going back to this match.
I always got to wonder where the names come from.
Oh, you got to know 4GK. The lore?
He didn't duck on it.
He didn't duck. Maybe Saint doesn't know. Nice.
I feel like a lot of people don't know.
Wow, perfect from Chop. Yo, yo.
And that's just off a counter hit low.
Man, that's
off a counter hit low.
Oh, man.
That's not even launch punishable.
Yo, he's going to the knee.
Okay, that's so, crazy, right?
Listen, oh, they're very crazy. He's going to the knee. Wow. He's going to the knee to try to crush the low attempt. Very good punish right there. Went for his frames.
Mid.
He's got to be careful. Wow. Nice. Okay. Blue stuff. Crippin'. Just like that, Saint's
still sitting pretty, has plenty of life.
Pretty. He's got to be careful. Anybody's game right here. Next mistake could be death. Nice break.
Another break.
He's trying it, bro.
Saint throwing out a lot of stuff. Chop, super, super patient for so long.
Crowd goes wild. They hear
I thought he was going to do a 4-4-2 for a long
Yo,
time.
Yo, get your shields ready. Get your shields ready. Are we ready?
At the top off all that patience, he goes for a delayed hop kick. Now Saint has him in the air.
I think he's feeling the crowd, trying to please the crowd and do some things. He's got to play solid right here.
They're getting to him.
Yeah, you can't play crazy against this boy right here. He's killing. No launch right there, but decent punish. Decent punish. Saint going okay. below. Somebody is eating something that smells delicious. I'm starving, bro. You smell it too? Yes. Anyway, yo, nice frames from Chop. Trying to crush the low, sidestepping right. Very good. Goes for the push again.
Mm-hmm. Now watch for that backswing again. In case they go back again, watch for that backswing and see if he's going to finish the string.
Okay, we'll be on the lookout for that. Nice, very compact play from Saint.
Saint the counter hit because he knows that would finish the round. If he got that counter
And that's it. No, Rom. And put your shields up.
Put your shields in the chat. The international shields.
Yo, put the camera on.
But that was still winner's finals.
That was still winner's finals. Yo, Chop just put Saint in losers, man. It's lit. Okay, Abstract's coming up to give him a hug. We got the ebony and ivory popping right here. Yo, shout out to the stream, man. Shout out to everybody watching. You just watch Pope Chop. The legend is.